One of the rare teams that does. They hope to do that here again tonight, or even in the season series. They played really well in Tampa Bay, the tough loss that they had there most recently.
One of two Harvard players in tonight's game. Vesey is one, Killorn is the other. They did not overlap in their time with the Crimson. Pass in front, that's Chernak who couldn't control it. It's past Vasilevsky and in.
I think Jack Hughes knocked it off the stick of Chernak and is going to be credited with this goal. Devils get on the board. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And you see the Devils just get the puck in the Tampa zone. There's Chernak, struggles handling the puck, but yes. No.
As Subban looks to peel away from Belmar. Good forecheck by the Lightning. Maroon with a shot attempt, partially blocked. Another try, they score. The Lightning answer right back. Patrick Maroon to tie the game.
Well, that's a little careless in the Devils zone. And that's something after a goal you score, you have to be careful with. Caroming around in the Devils zone here behind the net. Devils can't get a clean handle. There's the initial block, but you see it's a little unfortunate too. Boqvist tries to poke it to the corner. Right here, it hits Ty Smith in the skate, then to Jimmy Vesey, who pokes it right to Maroon. So that was a little pinball action by the Lightning. But when you're a top team, you get those kinds of breaks.
Two Devils chasing. Puck comes to Hedman, taking off his stick. Here's Mercer, pass for Tatar, that's blocked. Another shot, they score! Sharangovich! And the Devils with a power play goal at the lead.
Well, a rare mistake by Victor Hedman. He hangs onto the puck a little too long. He had an opportunity to clear it. Or excuse me, not Mercer. Mercer gets the puck, makes the pass. It's from Boqvist with that long reach, and eventually that puck finds its way to Sharangovich in the slot. And look at this quick shot. Vasilevsky gets a piece of it with his left pad. Not enough. Devils take a 2-1 lead. It's a power play goal. And that was Boqvist with the hustle.
And the Lightning look to play it out of the zone. There's Mercer, who absorbed a hit, trying to work the puck away from Foot, and does so. Here's Hughes. Jack Hughes in tight, shooting. Rebound, scores! Well, there's a Jack goal. It's 3-1.
They'll give him this one, Kanj, and this is great work inside the Tampa Bay blue line by Dawson Mercer. It's diligence. We'll watch right here as Foot's got it in his feet, no pun intended, but you see Mercer stays with it, able to backhand that off the wall. Jack Hughes picks it up. The quick shot stopped by Vasilevsky at first, and Hughes gets his own rebound, cuts hard to the net, to the backhand.
Palat, by the way, 5 games away from 600 in his career. Off the draw, here's Jan Ruta. Kucherov, high slot, shot by Stamkos, he scored! Steven Stamkos and the Lightning make it a 1-goal game.
Well, we talked about the season Steven Stamkos is having before the game, and the Tampa Bay Lightning, great chances, especially this top line, but you give them an inch, they take a mile. Watch Stamkos pull out and picks that puck off his backhand quickly to his forehand. So accurate, head up all the way. Rips this puck off the post to make it a 3-2 game.
Here comes Palat as Anthony Cirelli Wilhelm pulls up, and a shot off the stick of Killorn is fought off by Gillies. Now Sergachev holding the zone for Tampa Bay. His shot got through, and the Lightning have tied the game. It was deflected in front.
They are a quick striking team. Sergachev makes a great move up top to elude Jack Hughes, and it's tipped in front by Killorn. We'll watch right here as puck goes to Sergachev. Watch this little spin move. Gets back to the middle of the ice with a couple of quick strides. And one more look at it. See how he controls that puck with his skate? That is a nifty play just inside the blue line by the big fella Sergachev. Looked like Killorn up top. Make a save on it. Was deflected, making it even harder up top.
Off the draw, here's Perry on the puck. Darts behind the cage, the ex-Anaheim Duck, and a drive by Hedman got through. He scored! The Lightning lead for the first time tonight.
Breaks the 3-3 tie. There's Perry helping out on the draw. They had initially won. He skates into it, just banks it to Hedman off the boards. He wastes no time in one motion, lets it go. I don't know if it hit Graves standing in front with Maroon, but you see that puck gets a lot on this. That might have went directly past Gillies. Better look here.
Pulls up, waits for the reinforcements, and it's gloved down by Subban.
Oh, good read by Beasy.
Kucherov in alone, he scored! In transition, Nikita Kucherov to make it 5-3.
Unbelievable. Beasy makes a great play in his zone. And then they try to get it to PK Subban. He had to knock it down. That's a tough pass to handle. Kucherov gets in behind the Devils' defense and rips a wrist shot past Gillies. This is just one of those shots where he fools the goaltender, couldn't seal the bottom part of the ice. It's the inside of the right pad skate, it looks like, and in the net.
We'll watch Kucherov gain the zone. Cal foot to play it ahead, and now Perry picks up the loose puck. Goes wide on Severson, and the save made by Gillies. Still loose in the crease, and they score. It was Belmar cleaning up, and the Lightning make it a 6-3 game.
Now it's gotten away from the Devils, and John Gillies couldn't find that puck. Gillies couldn't squeeze an innocent shot right here, unfortunately, by Corey Perry, but it sits in the crease off the back of his body.
Here's Belmar having a strong night with help from Maroon. They're able to work this back, and Bastion gets it out to center.
There we go.
Chernak.
Bastion and Chernak come together. They're in tight. Bastion goes down. Now everybody comes together. Chernak only has one glove off, so he just kind of mauls him to the ice. Need some big saves. Didn't get them tonight.
Nice move by Studenich, crashing into the net, and the Lightning take some exception to that. Boquist is in the middle of this. And I'm not sure who's under Cal Foot.
Not sure either. See Severson and Sergachev pushing each other. Now looks like they're gonna go. Sergachev lands a right, but Severson tries to regroup here. Sergachev's a big guy. This thing has gotten testy here as this game has wind down the last 5 minutes. I like to see Damon show some emotion here as they're both pretty tied up. Just a couple of punches thrown. And then all of a sudden they found life and awoke. And that's where the Devils aren't managing pockets of the game. It's something we want to see.